give you a review of what we did in Cavalier and how it helped me during my SSB. Firstly, starting with the psychological tests, we should practice the TATs every day. The format that they teach us at Cavalier is going to help us a lot when we practically apply these in the SSB. And they will give you a sheet in which there will be a lot of SRTs and VATs. Practice these every day, or because these will help you firstly improve your speed at which you write during the SSB, because the time is very less. So when you practice, you will end up saving time, and you should aim to do all of them. Your primary aim should be completing 60 out of 60 in VAT as well as in SRTs. That was what I did. And secondly, coming to the interview, then interview, they give us CIQs and tell us to write the basically the order in which you write those answers to those CIQs. So practicing this will not only improve the way you give your answers, but also it will give you an insight on whether you like the way you are writing. You should get it reviewed by a peer, by a friend or somebody in your peer group, so that they can give you valuable insights on what to improve and what to change. Then also you should make at least 100 questions from those CIQs. You can make more, but these questions are very essential in the interview, because your whole interview is going to be based on these questions, because you will be making these questions from the CIQs itself. Now coming to the last part of the interview, that is the current affairs. Make sure that you handpick current affairs that are of specific nature, that is economical, foreign policy, and technology. These three current affairs are the most essential, and they give a more positive approach to your interview. Now coming to the group task. Group task, I feel that sir has given us ample practice, and you just need to apply your mind there. You should also ensure that you stay calm during the GTO task, and that is all that will be done in the institute itself. Then lecturate and GD, they give you a lot of topics. You have to practice them, and I feel that coming to the coaching and practicing with your group, it will give you a better command over your English, and also give you better insights whether on how to stand and improve your posture while you are speaking. And coming to the last part of the GTO, that is the group planning exercise. I feel that it is essential that you practice multiple GPEs, because then you will be able to tackle any situation that they give you at the SSBs. Because once you get the hang of it, writing it in a particular pattern and everything, you will definitely improve in your GPEs. And that is how I tackled my SSB, and I got through two of them. So thank you.